So I like it here. This is my first time. I say yes, great venue. Totally, it's happening. Should I spread the word? Should I keep it a secret? What's the deal? What do you guys? Spread the word or keep it a secret? Spread the word, okay. Okay, I will tell everyone I know. Facebook it, tweet it. I'll take a picture tonight and post it on the Instagram. That's what I'm gonna do. Blow it up.
Thank you.
he makes the world full of contradictions. And that's why it hurts so bad sometimes, but that's also why it's fun. And I'm gonna love you like I got something to prove. Feeling good in the pocket, like an old school groove.
Y'all get a chance to see Roar earlier on? Well, they're good friends of ours. We did a whole bunch of touring with them. I guess it was last year now, because it is 2016. Anyhow, we want to bring Carly and Adam out right now. We got to do a lot of playing over the course of those months when we were on the East Coast and the Midwest, and Colorado. It's good to see you guys. We actually even have a record together. For Record Store Day, we released a little EP, and it had a couple of studio outtakes from our last record, and then on the other side of it was, we did this tune we're going to do right now with Carly and Adam. It was from a show in Colorado. So this is the first time we played it live since it came out, so.
It hasn't come out, maybe it's not out yet.
It's not Record Store
we're
Day
We're announcing
yet.
It here.
Yeah, it just got announced.
When's Record Store Day? Somebody tell me
when. When is it? It's in April, I believe.
It's April 1st, or is it?
Right.
That's the deal. Are they really coming out with an album on April 1st?
It's April 2nd.
Is it even an album? I don't. If it's only got three songs, it's a tiny.
It's coming. Look for it in your record store.
Still take a touch more guitar over here, keyboard land, yeah? Maybe some more trombone.
Thank you.
Bungle singer take it down with his bare knuckles. Everybody in the room had something to prove. Girls dressed up like Moulin Rouge. Man at the bar said his name was Nash. Gave a wink and a nod to a wax mustache. Serving up the drinks, charming rock. And all the couples in the house singing, yee-haw! Aura, but that's not it. It's not the Aura Festival. It kept popping up in my, what was it? It was like my Facebook page. It would come up. I'd be like, oh, that's an Aura Festival. It's Aura. That's an interesting word. What is that? Aura. Where is it? Sorry. Yep.